Okay guys, I'm gonna show you how to make guacamole from scratch. I grew up these avocados in my backyard. They came out a lot, so I don't wanna waste it. So this is my personal recipe. First of all, I'm gonna show you. I have the avocados pre-cut already. Half of the lime juice. I got one, maybe a quarter of ground black pepper. I got maybe 2.5 tablespoon of cutted red onions. Maybe a piece of sea salt. You can see, not too much. It's on your taste. And maybe 1.5 spoon of olive oil. And I got parsley or cilantro, whatever you're gonna call it. Maybe 2.5 tablespoon. And I gotta start it. So first of all, we have to put the black pepper. I got the onions. I got the salt, everything in there. Olive oil. Cilantro and parsley, everything in there. We mix it up a little bit, incorporate all the ingredients, make it nice, and then we cut the lime. We have to remove the seeds. You don't wanna bite one of those things, you're gonna break one of your teeth. When your whole denture came out, make sure that everything is clean. And then we add the avocados. And then we're gonna start smashing up. That everything is baked up and start stirring to incorporate all the ingredients. And I think that's enough. Then you can spread it in a cookie. Perfect. Bada bing, bada boom.